Hey guys, it's me, J-Dog here. I'm making some food up in here. This is whipped cream, homemade. So you need to get milk. You need to stir it up and flip. There's my little assistant. So this is what you need. Milk. This much milk. Now what do I do then? Do I put it in here? Do I just, okay.
Just show them.
So this is what you need to make some homemade whipped cream.
Whipping cream?
This is, oh, this is said, oh, look, it says heavy whipping cream. And sugar. Okay, I'm putting the thing on the sugar. So, and you need some, oh shoot. Sorry, sugar. And then you do this. So first, you have to open it up, and then you have to pour the whole thing inside a mixing bowl like this. That's big because it takes up like a amount of like this. Okay, let me just straighten it up. Okay, like this big. That big. And we're putting some chocolate in here with some of the whipped cream. First, you just put the whipped cream down and then you fold it up. So, we're making chocolate mousse soup. And, after you get this, you pour it all in. Can't escape. After that, you do, you have to whip it around with, a blender. I don't know why. And, okay, you need cream.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Put another one.
Okay.
Slow.
And after that, you gotta get a spoon that's not covered with whipped cream. And then you put it with some dum-dum sugar. Look, it's too close, so I moved the bowl. Oh shoot. Sorry. You need it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. There's a person that is shy and doesn't want to be on camera. It's fine though. So, this is what you do. You get diamond sugar. Right here. Looking at the camera so I don't get bad. So, this is what you need. Sugar. So you need heavy whipping cream milk from Wegmans or somewhere else. Where I got it. And then you get sugar, also from probably Wegmans or somewhere else. And when you do this, you pour the milk in this bowl or a bigger one. You pour all the milk in. And then you have to get blender. Mixer. You have to get a blender mixer. So this is, if you could see closely, this is the blade that you use that mixes it up. And this is the outside is the platform that doesn't get it that doesn't make it get
hurt. So you don't touch the plates.
So you don't get your finger cut off. Remember, safety comes last. Or first. Safety comes first. So then, don't worry about that. And after that, you just gotta mix it with the mixing blender. Then, while you're still mixing it, you need to get your sugar. This sugar, or any kind of sugar. Is it this sugar or any kind? So any kind of sugar. Any. It smells good. And then, you put it in here. And then you just shake it in. Then you mix it up. Then after that, this is what it's supposed to look like. Heavy whipped cream. Tasty, right? Four. Okay.
I'm making chocolate mousse. Keep on pouring.
We're making chocolate mousse. It's chocolate that's mousse. Oh, it's looking fat. Do you want another one?
Nope.
So, okay. The sugar quickly dissolves, so it's not. You have to stay here for that long. I need one more. Helper. I don't like whipped cream. Sometimes you can play whipped cream. Play pie fish. So fun. There you go. You put one whipped cream down into melted chocolate. You get some homemade whipped cream or other. Or you could get whipped cream. Can you get whipped cream?
Yeah, you can buy it.
You could buy whipped cream, but it's better when you make homemade because it's a lot more fun. Get these ingredients. Heavy whipping cream. You put it all in here, and it's all done. And then you put some. And then you put some right in here. And then it's all done. Then you just shake all of it. Then it's all in. And then you mix it up. Probably. With the mixing blender, you gotta use a button. It's connected to a cord. It has a blender. You can see very carefully. And then it has the outsides, so you don't get your finger cut. And then. And then after that, you do the sugar thing. Yeah. You use the sugar. And then you make it all into. Person doesn't want to be named into. It's the whipped cream. Wait, where did it go? We're using it on the chocolate mousse soup. I don't know why it's called mousse. Dude. And see you guys later in the next video. Okay. Comment down below if you want to see, if you want to do more. And subscribe, hit the notification button to get notified every time I upload. And bye. I don't know what to say.